Hello students, welcome to the chapter Alcohols, Phenols and Ethers. In this module, we'll discuss preparation of alcohols. Alcohols can be prepared from haloalkanes. For example, ethyl bromide reacts with aqueous KOH. Aqueous KOH contains nucleophile OH minus, brings about nucleophilic substitution reaction, Br atom replaced by the OH group. Therefore, we are going to get ethyl alcohol. Similarly, when ethyl bromide reacts with the silver hydroxide is produced by dissolving silver oxide in water to get ethyl alcohol, and side product is silver bromide. Second method is from alkenes. Now, the reaction is called as the acid catalyzed hydration of alkenes. Now, in this case, addition of water molecule takes place according to Markovnikov rule. Consider ethene reacting with the water molecule. Water molecule can be written as H plus and OH minus. H plus goes to one carbon and OH minus goes to the another carbon atom of the double bond to get ethyl alcohol. Now, in this case, we have to make use of concentrated sulfuric acid as the catalyst. Therefore, ethene gives ethyl alcohol or ethanol and propene gives propan-2-ol. Next method is hydroboration and oxidation method. Consider 1-butene. 1-butene reacts with B2H6 diborane in the presence of hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide is oxidizing agent and we'll get 1-butanol. Generally, we'll get in this method terminal alcohols. OH group is attached to the terminal carbon atom whenever there is terminal alkenes. Remember, this is indirect addition of water molecule by anti-Markovnikov's rule. Third method, by the reduction of carbonyl compounds. What is carbonyl compound? Aldehyde and keto compounds are the carbonyl compounds. We are going to discuss three types of the reducing agent. One is lithium aluminium hydride, second one is sodium borohydride, and third one is hydrogen on platinum. Consider the conversion of aldehyde CHO and ketone C double bond O into the primary alcohol CH2OH. We can make use of these three types of the reducing agents. For the conversion of carboxylic acid to the ethyl alcohol, carboxylic acid to the primary alcohol, we have to make use of only lithium aluminum hydride, whereas sodium borohydride and hydrogen on platinum we cannot make use of. COCl is the acid chloride. Acid chloride can be converted into the alcohol only by using lithium aluminum hydride and sodium borohydride. Fourth method, from Grignard reagents. RMGX, alkyl magnesium halide, commonly called a Grignard reagent. When Grignard reagent reacts with the formaldehyde, it gives always primary alcohol. Grignard reagent, when reacts with the other aldehyde other than formaldehyde, it gives rise to secondary alcohol. When Grignard reagents react with the ketone, always leads to the tertiary alcohols. Let's see the questions. The product of acid catalyzed hydration of 2-phenyl propene is option A, 3-phenyl propan-2-ol, option B, 1-phenyl propan-2-ol, option C, 2-phenyl propan-2-ol, option D, 2-phenyl propan-1-ol. And the right answer is C, 2-phenyl propan-2-ol. Let's see the solution. Now, this is addition of water molecule according to Markovnikov's rule. H plus goes to the first carbon atom and OH minus goes to the second carbon atom to give 2-phenyl propan-2-ol. Look at the reaction given. CO plus H2 at 300 degrees centigrade and 300 atmosphere in the presence of the catalyst gives CH3OH methyl alcohol. Now identify the catalyst X. Iron, chromium oxide and zinc oxide, vanadium pentoxide, aluminium oxide. And the right answer is B, chromium oxide and zinc oxide. Let's do the solution. Now, methyl alcohol preparation is industrially done by taking carbon monoxide and hydrogen gas and passing over chromium oxide and zinc oxide at 300 degrees centigrade under 300 atmospheric pressure. The product of the following reaction, 2-methyl magnesium bromide reacts with HCHO formaldehyde. Option A, methyl alcohol. Option B, ethyl alcohol. Option C, methane. Option D, answer is B, ethyl alcohol. Let's do the solution. Methyl magnesium bromide reacts with formaldehyde. Whenever formaldehyde reacts with the Grignard reagent, always gives primary alcohol. In the question, they have mentioned 2 moles of methyl magnesium bromide, but only 1 mole of methyl magnesium bromide reacts the formaldehyde. In formaldehyde, 1 carbon atom is there, and in methyl magnesium bromide, 1 carbon atom is there. Altogether, 2 carbon atoms should be there, product formed, that is the ethyl alcohol. Therefore, second one is the right answer. Thank you.